Prea Nankieshore was the first person you'd see in the emergency room. She registered patients at Long Island Jewish Forest Hills Hospital in Queens, New York. A mother of 8-year-old twin boys, Prea was a walking angel, said her fiancé, Marcus Kahn, who'd known her since high school. She's the most unselfish person I ever met in my life. Not all superheroes wear capes, hospital workers wrote in tribute on the sidewalk. Prea Nankieshore was 34.